So for restorative, we use all the things. Bolster or two. I've got two blankets today. I would recommend that. And that can just be towels or any kind of blankets. And then blocks or you have books. Bolsters can just be a nice firm pillow or roll up one of your yoga blankets. Okay, so the first pose that we're going to come into, we will have one blanket toward the top of your mat. And then you'll have your bolster come on top of that. And then just to bring a little bit of an incline to the bolster, underneath the bolster, you'll stick one of your blocks there. And then just scooch your, and it doesn't matter which side you start on, I'm just starting on my right side, so you can do that if you like. Your stacking knees, hips touch the side of the bolster, and then I'm also going to take a blanket inside my knees. You will square your chest here over your bolster, and then you'll just take your right ear down. And then just rest your forearms down. I could literally fall asleep here in like 5 minutes. So now you adjust. Adjust all the things you need to adjust. Maybe you want a higher setting on your bolster. Maybe you want it all the way down. Perhaps you want more padding in between the knees. We don't want any muscle engagement in our restorative practice. We want everything to settle. So just take your right ear down to the mat if you're laying on your right side. And I'm going to take my block down just another layer. Good. And then close your eyes. I won't be talking much throughout this practice, but I'll just offer little cues here and there to hopefully aid in your relaxation. So just settle in. Find stillness as quickly as you can. Let go of anything you need to do. So we're just here to be, and all that stuff will be there for us when we're done with our practice. Relax your jaw. And use the props as a way to truly support your body. So see if you can even let those props support you. So that you can fully surrender. Letting go of tension. And then just breath is natural. Inhale breath. Exhale breath. Just maintain soft energy that you've created. Slide your hands back. Press yourself up. And then just quietly make your way to the other side. So you'll just turn, spin your hips around. Scoot your hips up toward your bolster. Turn your chest down, knees are stacked. And you've got your blanket in between your knees. And then just make your way down, left ear to the mat this time. And settle in. And make any adjustments that you need right in the beginning, so that the rest of the time you're as still as possible. Bodies get still first, and then slowly we can also be still in our minds. Your mind wanders, bring your attention back to your breath. breath. Exhale breath. And then slide your hands underneath your shoulder. Gently press yourself up. So you can keep this set up for the next pose. The only thing you might need to do is adjust the blocks. So you might want a bigger incline. So you get to decide where you want that at. And then for the legs, we'll come into a hip opener. So you'll slide up your low back here to the bolster, and you can take one of your blankets and then just do a skinny burrito here. Soles of feet together. Wrap it around the front of your feet. And then use it as a little padding here to rest your shin. Find a good support for your back, maybe even slide another blanket under. So just take a moment to grab all the props that you want to make this pose comfortable. Another thing that I've seen is blankets or pillows, bolsters, blocks underneath forearms so that you don't feel like the neck is pulling or shoulders are opening too deeply. So just make those adjustments that you need and then close your eyes. Throughout a restorative practice, you might find yourself cooling down. So that's why I have a sweatshirt on. You can have a hat. You can even have an eye mask here. You want the room as dark as possible. Socks on. Shoulders soften, your knees fall. Support the back of your head on your bolster here. And then just melt down into your prop. exhale breath. Bring your hands outside your knees, draw them into the midline. And then take your hands toward your sides to bring yourself up. And then you can just unwind the props. And for the next pose, you will keep the blanket and down if you have that as a layer, and then you're going to set your bolster on top of two blocks. And then you'll take your towel or your other blanket and just fold. And then you're going to take this blanket and your knees wide. You'll come into child's pose. And then you can just have this blanket here to feel just like some nice padding. And then slide the bolster toward your belly. Sit your hips back so those can kind of go right above your heels. And then we'll start with the right ear down, and then I'll let you know when to switch to the other side just to keep us balanced. So right ear down or left, doesn't matter, just start with one. And then option once again to have your forearms resting on blankets or blocks, if that might feel good to you. Drop inside as quickly as possible. Make those adjustments you need. Close your eyes, relax your face, and find stillness. Switch to the gaze, so just flip to the other ear, but stay in the same position. Inhale, breath. Exhale, breath. Good. Slowly make your way back up. And then next we'll come into a heart opener. So you can keep the blanket underneath the bolster. And then go ahead and take a block at the top of your bolster, just in case you want that for the back of the head for support. And then you can bring that blanket that you have tucked toward the bottom of your mat. And then same thing. So we'll this time sit up onto the bolster, and you'll have this blanket rolled up underneath your knees. And then just adjust as you need. So right here, you know, this is opening up your chest. It shouldn't feel like too much of a back bend because we have the support underneath our back as well. So just scoot up on the bolster or blankets, whatever you're using, so that you still feel like your whole back of your torso is being supported. And then you'll scoot that other blanket underneath your legs, and your head will roll back. And be supported by your block. You're going to scoot even more. And then the blanket might feel actually better underneath your ankles. And let your arms come out to the sides. And settle in. It's good to open up the heart and the throat. But you should feel completely supported and comfortable. Maybe even eye mask would help so that you can fully surrender to your blocks.
inhale breath.
Exhale breath. Tuck your chin, press your forearms down, and let yourself come up. Good, and then we'll come into a forward fold. So we'll take a straddle with the legs. And if you like, you can roll your blankets up underneath me. And then take your bolster. Take your bolster and then just give it a hug. You can put your chin past the bolster and rest it. One ear can come down. Whatever feels good. Notice if you're flexing your feet, just let them be lazy. Inhale, breath. Exhale, breath. Good. Slowly come up. And then lastly, our final resting pose, Shavasana. So for this, you definitely want blankets, eye pillow, whatever, just so you can come into complete stillness. You can have a bolster underneath your knees if you like, or a blanket. And you can rest the back of your head onto a blanket. And cover yourself up with a blanket. Let the arms be wide. If you really want grounding here, you can have one hand rest on your chest and one on your belly. Otherwise, just try to be really open. Make all these little adjustments you need to surrender. Close your eyes if they're not already. Just be super cozy. Tune inside and come to complete stillness when you're ready. Relax your whole body. Allow your whole body to sink into the floor. Your whole body is relaxed. Relax your whole right foot. Relax your whole right leg from your toes to your hip. Relax your whole right hand. Relax your whole right arm from your fingers to your shoulder. Relax your whole left foot. Relax your whole left leg from your toes to your hip. Relax your whole left hand. Relax your whole left arm from your fingers to your shoulder. Relax your belly. Your chest. Relax your shoulders. Relax your face. Relax your whole physical body. Relax your whole mental body. Relax your emotional body. Your whole body is relaxed. Whole body is being breathed. And just treat this final relaxation as a gift to yourself. Stay here as long as you can give yourself this gift. And when you're ready to come out, just come out slowly and mindfully and drink lots of water. Namaste.